Ashley Lopez.
And I'm Bethany Hernandez.
And this is the bulletin for Wednesday, September 26, 2018.
Girls soccer trials will start on Monday, October 28th. There will be a quick 10-minute meeting this Friday, September 28th, in the theater immediately after school. This is the same day of the homecoming parade, so this will be a very quick 10-minute meeting only. Hey, all you Tigers who signed up for Drama Club, remember that the first meeting is this Thursday from 3 to 4 in the theater. We'll have theater games, sell commissions, meet the club officers, and there will be a special gift for each of those who come. We'd also like for you to march in the homecoming parade with us if you'd like. Just come to room 111 and get a permission slip from Miss Z before this Friday. It must be returned in order to march. See you Thursday.
It is Friday, November 9th. Have a nice day. I've just been in this
place before. That happened.
That happened.
No, I thought this was fake.
Listen up, or you wish you had, or you'll end up like Mr. Spinalzo. The fall play is Arsenic and Old Lace, and it opens October 25th. It's about two sweet old ladies that have a screw loose. They take old men and send them to an early grave. I'm one of their nephews, Jonathan.
Jonathan, I'll take it from here. I am another nephew, Mortimer, and I unfortunately, he is my brother. He's also a murderer. Our other brother, Teddy, thinks he's Theodore Roosevelt.
Excuse me, gentlemen, but I would like to say a word. After all, the president should have been consulted about this announcement.
Yes, fellow citizens, the fall play, Arsenic and Old Lace, opens on October the 25th. It would be bully, just bully, if he would be there.
Now, boys, stop being camera hogs. Let Martha and I finish. The tickets are $6, $7, and $8 at the door.
Or you can get them cheaper if you buy them from a cast or crew member. Tickets will go on sale in October.
And we have one more announcement. The fall talent show will be November 30th. That's after the Friday we get home back from Thanksgiving break.
That gives you plenty of time to practice, and you better be good.